I've learned a new way to multiply tens by tens, and I couldn't do that before I came to summer school.
I learned my math and reading.
One thing I learned from summer school is if we didn't have gravity, we would have been in air like when you first go to space, you'd been in the air. Since we got gravity, we stay on the ground.
I've also learned a lot of math because I've been having a lot of trouble on math, but I've been learning a lot of it.